God, here, zombies. Oh. What the fuck? Shotgun. All the way over there. Hello everyone, hope you're doing well. Over the last little while, I've been playing the Stalker Gamma mod pack, which basically turns the iconic Stalker games into an open world sandbox survival game with many different ways to play. I've been enjoying it so much that I wanted to create a hardcore Iron Man series for the YouTube channel, in which I'll be playing on a game mode that if I die, it will erase my saved game, making me start over. If or when I do die, I will probably try starting with different conditions each time to really explore the game. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy the content. Oh, we can pathfind up here. I'm gonna sit here and heal for a bit. there's zombies out there. See if I can lure this one into the trap. I'm shooting suppressed over here. Okay, they can handle their own biz. I'm getting a bit sidetracked. My right leg's all janked up from that dog. Sure how to heal my individual limbs. Got here, zombies. Oh, what the fuck? Zombies with guns? Thank you. There's gotta be bandits or something over there. I can't see him though. Seems like they have a good area lockdown. It's kind of a nice shotgun. I mean, not really. It's kind of broken, but it's usable, possibly. Might be able to sell it. Alright, we managed not to die. Oh, there's a guy that died here. Thought there was two of them. Ran into an anomaly there. Almost. back. Ate it. Hell yeah, 5,400 rubles.
Что притащил?
Can I buy a multi-tool from you, Sidorovich? Apparently not.
Ты бы еще консервных банок насобирал.
Contract killer mission. That should be a fun one. Probably pretty challenging too. Oh crap. Who is that? Oh, that is a frickin'... Not a guy, is it? No. I think he's down. Is glitching out. Oh, no way. Oh, shit. Lots of bandits for some reason. Oh my god. I'm hurting. Hurting bad. The traitors never have Mosin rounds. I gotta get my hands on some other type of weapon here. My mouse is glitching. Need to buy a new one. Oh, that guy shotgun blasted me real good. Come on, Mouse. Don't do this to me now. Holding down my aim, but it keeps on aiming for some reason. There's another one. Don't think I'm bleeding. Am I? Might be. Every pack's mags. Ooh, yeah, there's something special over there. Gotta get through these anomalies, though. Was only a tiny bit scary. Money. Ouchies. Ooh, that hurt quite a bit. Maybe I can cut through the tunnel. Might be safe. Oh shit, I gotta reload. Oh, this could be the end. Could very well be the end. Oh my god. No, Don't do that. Oops. Need bandages. Oh, I don't have an AI2 medkit. I could have swore I was reloaded. Damn, that was close. Okay, now that I'm healed up, I'm gonna apply one of these med kits and hopefully it helps my limbs. My dude's gotta get some rest, so maybe that'll help too. Yeah, that kind of helped. Sounds like there's gonna be a mission, though. Some type of storm. I think this will take me to the swamps. Alright. Yeah, there's bandits here already. I think. No, those might be friendlies. Never mind. What the hell? Why'd he let me get so close? That was a lot tougher than I thought it was going to be. Ooh, a nice little revolver. Renegades. Okay, noted. Weird. Maybe I did it already? I don't know. Another way I can go around, I can loop through the swamp back to Corden. Terravolt. I use my thinger. Oops. Ooh. Radiation? That's what's going on here. Not ready for that, I guess. Too much rads, unfortunately. Not too much further. Oh my goodness. I might need to bail out of here. This might be it. Oh! I gotta run. There's too many of them. Oops, no, I didn't want to take those. Need bandages. Oh my god, that was bad. There's like six of them there. Second shot in the shotgun. Oh well. Try again. Hello. Thanks for making it to the end of the video. I just want to take a second to say if you enjoy the content, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. I do all the video editing on this channel myself, so I really appreciate it. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time.